We have an iPod 4, and he needs his data. Well, it's saying connect to iTunes. If we do that, we'll lose all the data. There is a workaround that doesn't always work, but is always worth a try. You want to open up 3U Tools and plug in the device. Then this will pop up on 3U Tools. You want to hit exit recovery mode. Now we pray. So that didn't work. The next thing we can do is update with iTunes. And it's on. I doubt he remembers this, but we did our job.